Hi everyone and welcome to the channel. I'm Alex and this is my wildlife Italia. Today I'm excited to share with you some bonus content about how I built my off-grid solar power system. I want to thank EcoWorthy, one of the leading companies in solar energy production and storage, for fully supporting me with their products to create this small but versatile solar setup. Here, where I live, there is no electricity. My cabin sits at an altitude of 1,300 meters in the Italian Alps, in a lucky south-facing position. However, the surrounding mountains reduce the hours of direct sunlight during the winter. Together with the EcoWorthy, we decided to use their brand new 12-volt, 100 ampere per hour lithium-ion batteries with Bluetooth monitoring. These batteries offer over 4,000 charge cycles and integrate a BMS battery management system to protect and balance the cells. They are also 50% lighter than traditional gel or sealed batteries, making them ideal for off-grid installation like mine. They are also perfect for electrifying campers or vans. I installed two batteries in parallel, each providing 1,2800 watt per hours. Together they are more than enough to meet my immediate lighting and off-grid living needs. I built a custom case to house the batteries and all the necessary components. I chose a rustic design to match the cabin while keeping some component visible for easy monitoring and installation. For those planning a small and versatile off-grid system, I always recommend using a 12-volt setup if your power requirements aren't too high. These systems are easier to manage and the materials and cables are readily available, even for those with no technical expertise. For the charging unit, I use the EcoWorthy 16 ampere MPPT Charge Controller. This device is perfect for variable lighting condition because it maximizes the charging point of the solar panels, ensuring the system runs at peak efficiency. Additionally, the controller works with 24 volts, 36 volts and 48 volt system, giving me the option to expand the system with larger and additional batteries in future. EcoWorthy also provided me with four 195 watts bifacial solar panels. These spatial panels recover energy from the underside by capturing sunlight reflected off the ground, increasing production by up to 15% compared to the traditional single-sided panels. For the setup, I choose a series connection instead of a parallel. This decision significantly reduced installation costs and improved energy transport efficiency. In parallel, I would have had a charging current around 40 ampere, requiring large cables to carry power 20 meters to the cabin. In series, the voltage increased to about 90 volts with a current of only 10 amperes. This allowed me to use a standard 6 square millimeters cables, which are affordable and widely available with minimal energy loss. Safety first, guys, be careful with DC voltage. It's much more dangerous than AC. Anything above 120 volt DC can be lethal. So handle your system carefully or consult a professional. Since I couldn't install the panels on the cabin roof due to the future renovations, I created what I call my solar tree. Using chestnut wood from a dying tree, I built a structure to hold the panels, integrated them into a sort of natural canopy. This project, supported by Ecoworthy, blends perfectly into the mountain environment. To protect the system, I assembled a combiner box with all the necessary safety features, fuses, DC circuit breakers and surge protectors, which direct any overload to a grounding pit just 1 meter from the solar tree. For added safety, I installed another disconnect switch inside the cabin to isolate the panels during storms, ensuring I don't have to go outside. The system is now fully operational, and I want to thank Ecoworthy again for their support and trust. You can find all the details and links to the product in the video description. I hope you enjoyed this project. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more upcoming content focused on sustainability and integration with the environment. Thanks for watching.